The UWM women entering tonight's game in third place, hosting Platteville at Mitchell Hall. First quarter action, lacrosse's Ava Kramer drives in, pulls up for the mid-range jumper. Eagles up 17-14, but the Pioneers not going down easy. Morgan Horseman gets the offensive rebound and the layup. That puts Platteville up 22-21. Later in the half, UWL's Kaya Steiner drives and drops in the bucket as well. She had a huge night tonight. Eagles within two. Platteville up by two at the half, but lacrosse's Danny Craig comes up with a steal, and she finishes the layup on the other end. That starts a huge second half run for the Eagles. Steiner again, give her a hack. And a hoop. She had 17 points on the night. Lacrosse pulls away with a huge second half. 76-50 the final. The Eagles now 15-5.